Hi. One mistake that people do is they only write mocks and nothing else. There's no other preparation apart from mocks. Understand your score also improves by practicing specific areas and trying to improve on that. I remember when I wrote the CET for the first time, I had a weakness of jumble para where I should get only 1 out of 5 right. What I did was I took jumble para separately and practiced that for next 3 or 4 days, which helped me to improve my accuracy out there. Practicing separately is very, very important if you really want to improve your score. So apart from writing mocks, identify your areas of improvement and do practice those. You should, after every mock, look at where you can improve your score. That is important. Improving scores could also maybe reducing the time. Either you improve your accuracy or reduce the time. Either way, your score should go up. Practice and that should help you. Thank you.